Philippine authorities are making a last-ditch appeal to Malaysian officials to seek a peaceful resolution to the Sabah standoff. We have ABS-CBN senior correspondent Ces Drilon on the line for an update. Ces?
Good morning, Ron. I'm at the Philippine Embassy in Kuala Lumpur, and we spoke to Foreign Affairs Secretary Alberto Del Rosario just a few minutes ago, who confirmed to us his meeting with Malaysian Defense and Foreign Ministers until 1 this morning to make a last-ditch plea for maximum tolerance in dealing with the Filipinos holdout at Sabah. Del Rosario says their discussions were comprehensive, but he declined to give details until he reports personally to President Aquino. The Foreign Secretary admits his last-minute plea has fallen on deaf ears with today's reported attack by Malaysian security forces in Sabah, but says he will make one more call on Foreign Minister Datu Seri Anifa Aman, his counterpart, before flying back to Manila this afternoon. Ron?
Okay, we were just, I was going to ask, there are just a few hours, but he's going to make one last appeal. Does he feel is he optimistic of having those appeals heard even after they fell on deaf ears with the initial meeting?
Well, Ron, given the turn of events, he's going to try his utmost best. But he said, you know, he's saddened by what happened this morning, but, you know, there's no harm in making one more appeal. But given that he's returning right away to the Philippines to report their discussions to the president, doesn't bode well for one last call on his foreign minister counterpart.
That's right.
Also, Ron, I want to add, we're here in the embassy grounds, and there are some Filipinos here following up their paperwork. Many of them saddened by what's happening in Sabah, but also saying that there isn't much impact on life here in KL with respect to Filipinos working here. Ron?
Ces, do you know, you told us that the meeting ended around 1 a.m. What time did they start? How long did the meeting take place?
I'm not sure about the time the meeting began. We didn't discuss that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it was very difficult to catch the foreign secretary given the turn of events. He didn't want to give any statement until he personally reports to the president. So that was really the gist of what he had told us. Short statement.
Yes, pretty much
about the meeting that took place.
Right.
Given the turn of events.
Mm-hmm. Would you know what time the secretary will be flying back home?
He will catch the 1 p.m. flight to Manila. The way I understand it, he arrived here about last night, and so given the time it takes to get to the city, that's about 1 hour from the airport. So the meeting may have lasted 3 hours or so. If he had, if the meeting started as soon as he, you know, reached the capital.
Okay, Ces Drilon, thank you very much for that update. Ces Drilon reporting from Kuala Lumpur. Ces reporting that they were able to talk briefly and get a brief statement from DFA Secretary Albert Del Rosario, who said that he is going to make one last call to Malaysia's foreign minister for reiterate his appeal. Of course, the DFA yesterday issued a statement that they were going to appeal for maximum tolerance. And today, of Sulu, who are in Lahad Datu. Ces Drilon reporting that Secretary will be flying back here to Manila later this afternoon. And we will wait for more developments on this and what's happening in Sabah, Malaysia, and the return of the DFA Secretary this afternoon. Please stay tuned to ANC for that.